The crevice sign is clearly seen here as a longitudinal split in the medial femoral condyle. As the meniscus subluxes anteriorly, the free edge impacts into the medial femoral condyle, causing it the crevice.